A baby shows up to school with a marijuana pipe in his diaper. Now his parents are facing felony charges. Jesse and Jessica Reniker are charged with child neglect, and this isn't the first time Jessica, a former teacher, has been in trouble with police. KOCO's Michael Seid is live with what deputies found inside the family's home. Michael?
Well, take a look at this picture right here. That's exactly what investigators found inside their home, a home where two children were living. Tonight, their neighbors and friends are stunned.
That shocks me.
Friends and neighbors of Jesse and Jessica Reniker can hardly believe the charges.
They were charged with child neglect, possession of marijuana, possession of paraphernalia, and possession of a firearm.
They're just good down-to-earth people. I can't believe, you know, any of that's... It's just hard to believe.
The investigation began when the couple's 11-month-old child showed up at this school in Guthrie. That's where a teacher found a marijuana pipe in the child's diaper.
I've been a police officer a long time, and I've never dealt with anything like this before.
DHS notified authorities who searched the family's home. Inside the home, deputies seized more than an ounce of marijuana, a gun, and even a pipe. This isn't the first time Jessica's been in trouble. You may remember in 2007 when prosecutors charged the former Deer Creek teacher with assault and battery after a 9-year-old student claimed he was slapped on the side of the head in the school cafeteria. Jessica says the boy threatened her with a plastic knife. Now, Jessica is actually an employee at the Headstart in Coyle. We checked with their management. They tell us that she did pass a background check, but in light of what happened, they will be reviewing their policies and procedures. Reporting live tonight, Michael Seiden, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Michael, thank you. Now, the couple's two children are now in state custody.